Welcome to the first KSO Now, the brainchild of Derek Young, a show where we'll jump in briefly, discuss key late-breaking Kansas State football or basketball news. Today's episode is spurred by the commitment of Jaden Williams, a 6'1", 198-pound athlete. I'm saying athlete on purpose. I'll get to that in a second. Out of Des Moines, Iowa, Williams is rated as a 3-star prospect by Rivals.com. He's a 5.6 3-star, which if you're familiar with the grading scale of Rivals, it lets you know that's kind of a mid 3-star, not a low one, for whatever it's worth. Williams is listed in the database as a running back, but K-State is taking him as an athlete for clarity. DY actually recorded one of these before I did, but his phone really isn't ideal for it. So I'm not only stealing his idea with KSO Now, I'm basically just rattling off what he already said in his recording as my own. DY lets us know that as a running back, which is what he's seen him on film, this is a physical style of back, maybe a one-cut type of runner. This is my words, not his. Maybe think Jacardier Wright if you're looking for a recent style of back. Somebody who could ultimately play around 225 pounds as he adds size. This is a kid with a big frame who could be a big player for K-State. Now, whether that's a running back, linebacker, or somewhere else, we're going to have to find out down the line, and that's why K-State is certainly taking him as an athlete. It's interesting to note, this is a kid who visited, I believe, on January 28th and was only hosted by Taylor Bratt, K-State's director of recruiting. Others were, of course, involved in this recruitment, but when your director of recruiting is the one who hosts the visit and then more or less lands a recruitment, I think that is pretty impressive. You know, for subscribers of K-State Online, Derek has already written, I think, and released the free commitment story as well as a premium What It Means story related to the Williams commitment. You know, that goes really in depth and gives you a good sense of what kind of player K-State is getting and really the recruiting process and landing Jaden Williams. So, Jaden Williams is committed. He is the fifth member of the 2021 recruiting class. That also includes 4-star ready quarterback Jake Rubley, as well as 3 of the top 4 recruits in the state of Kansas, Devontae Pritchard, Noah Boltikoff, and Dorian Stevens. Jaden Williams has committed to K-State, and that's your KSO Now for this breaking news.